let's talk about this now. Nearly three dozen break-ins in the same community. A thief targeting stores and bars and restaurants over the last 2 months. Now, police think one single guy is behind most of these burglaries.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway shows us the stolen loot and how officers got it back.
For 2 months, Somerset County was terrorized with commercial burglaries. In fact, you can see on this map just how many locations were hit, nearly three dozen. Well, now police have their suspect in custody, and with him comes all of this evidence. We're talking money, drugs, guns, and stolen lottery tickets.
The evidence is sprawling, from packets of heroin to sacks of cash, even several safes. Police say from mid-August until just a few days ago, someone burglarized or attempted to burglarize 36 businesses in Somerset and Westmoreland counties.
It would go 4 or 5 days with nothing, and then over the course of maybe 48 hours in the early mornings, you'd have three or four break-ins.
This map shows you all of the locations. Solving the case became an obsession for the DA and police, who say an anonymous tip from the public led them to this man, 22-year-old Roy Thomas Penrose III from Freedons.
Once we got the tip, it happened pretty quick.
Penrose will face 5 charges for each of the 28 burglaries police have connected to him. One of those businesses, Blancet Hardware in Stoystown. The owner says the thief made off with their safe and dozens of lottery tickets.
I'm really glad, and I think the lottery will be too, because they're still investigating and they wanted a police report.
I think all of us will sleep a little easier this weekend.
I'm smiling. I don't smile much.
Penrose remains in the Somerset County Jail on $75,000 bond. Now, they say the investigation is still open and investigators could still link him to other cases. We're at the State Police Barracks in Somerset. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.